After falling out of a moving vehicle yesterday, after Butch attempted hijacking where they opened the back door of the Mahindra, and as I slowed down to stop to make sure that the doors closed properly, Pardette fell out at about 40 kilometers an hour, right into oncoming traffic. But that's not the only thing. Yesterday we were working at Wilhelmina. Of course, there was a burglary and we were fixing everything up and cleaning everything up after the police was there. All of a sudden, she disappears. I was on the ground floor. Somehow, she managed to get to the second floor. And when I called her, she jumped right over the wall and hit the floor at the ground floor like a sack of potatoes. I felt so bad. I really thought she'll find her way back to me via the steps. But she seems fine. She's eating a lot of rich food though, because I'm trying to get her protein up. Pardette, is she okay? Go, look for Papa. Huh? Yeah, she looks as fit as a fiddle. Look there. There's not much jump in that step today. But anyway. Daddy will have to think a little bit harder in the future. And that is Petrus signing off with Pardette's daily update.